finally, I decided to change my wallpaper. This looks better. This is from Borderlands. Okay, so I'm gonna open AppGameKit again. And yesterday I showed you the game pack 1, okay, which is here. Actually, I didn't play this game. It's called Penguin Panic. Forgot to show you yesterday. Here is the game, Penguin Panic. And it's sort of like Candy Crush. It's around the same idea. You have to line up these penguins, and they're kind of hard to see. I think that's the whole point. Now, with the game pack 1, you actually get the source code for this game. So let me show you what I did with the graphics. I added random pictures of different games. Spider-Man. Is that Transformers? I think it's Rescue Bots. Paw Patrol. Elsa. Spider-Man. Wow. What a combination. So let me play the game. Sort of like Tetris. Now you can change the graphics to whatever you want. I got one here with Spider-Man. Let me move this. Oh, I got two, actually. That's pretty good. Let's export this to HTML5 as HTML5. If you're not using any 3D commands, you can set this to 2D only. It will reduce the file size. Dynamic memory. This is only for games that are over 256 megs. Let's export this. It takes a couple of seconds. Here's the game. And let's run it. And here is our HTML5 game. Let's play it. And it's basically the same thing. The only difference is that you are playing it on your browser. And you can upload this to your website. Here's my website, and let's have a look at the game on my website. Wow, here it is, Paw Patrol Elsa Spider-Man. Let's see. Let's play this game. Wow, that was so simple. If you went to Waggle, let's run this. Let's go to more games. Wow, that's a lot of games made with AGK. Holy macro. I will leave a link down in the description below so you can check them out. See if I can scroll down to the end of the page. And I don't think you can. It will take you a while. Down below, you can see a subscribe button. Subscribe. Like the video. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.